third interception, Jonathan Jones. And Jonathan saw that one coming from a mile away. And now Saban and the Bama staff, they've got a decision to make.
Blake Sims wanted to go to Amari Cooper in the slot on a quick slant.